Oya, oya, oya. Listen.
Irayani kule peki chuta dara kwenye moyi. Yo mune lope.
Abita chuta, abita chuta, abita chuta. Njelo lo sone Soroti Hotel. Just shooting a video Amoding Faith. Legendary Amoding Faith. A video title of it. Aijara na Amoding Faith. Yoga bela.
Yoga noi. Ebo.
Vya ibo poja shuri kwa first video.
Yala mangonoi to have my very first video.
How do you feel?
Katunga, I am so proud. Yes. Iko kiteso, abu kune video, at least for the first time.
Aya, you water jibada water yangi now, tuja wangita kimun. Yes. So, how are you?
Alright.
How do you feel being part of this video shoot?
I feel so happy.
Are you related to Amu?
I'm not related, but to our friends.
Friends, eh?
Friends.
Come represent as a friend?
Yes.
Wow, what's your name?
I'm called Adira Patrice, an artist. I'm upcoming artist.
You're also an artist?
Yes.
Which kind of music do you do?
I do gospel as well.
Gospel? Mm. Okay, so what? It's a
I do.
She's so excited to be part of the video. There's one gentleman I've also met here. He's called Prince Jeff. Prince Jeff.
Yes.
Yoka.
Joko na bea ibo Joko.
Prince Jeff, Jonas Kupani Reni Mana, he just sponsored a video. Why did you choose to sponsor the video?
Well, what I have to say is, we have to appreciate people who have excelled in everything that they do. When Amoding released this song, it touched me so much. And not only this song, but Amoding is a real legend of Teso. We all grew up listening to our music.
Should I say that she inspired you to do also the gospel?
Yeah, in one way or the other. Many people have inspired me, but one thing that we wanted, many of us who longed to see who Amoding is, we never knew her, and everyone like, oh, who is Amoding? We just hear the voice. So I felt inside my heart and I said, no, let the world see this legend. And today she's representing Teso, and we are very happy. What do you have to say about that?
No bold, because why you go for it?
Wako Derek. Wow, Wako Derek is a person that I value his work. Honestly, I have to say, if you do great work, people will see, people will appreciate. And Wako Derek did your leng, and it's viral everywhere. He did Yesu Lomunot for my song and Princess Tina, and people love that song. So
that's Prince Jeff. Yeah. Prince Jeff, also the artist, the gospel artist. So much. And we also caught up with one gospel artist here. She is called
Queen Noreen.
Queen Noreen is fresh in the game. She joined in this year. How are you doing?
I'm alright, how are you?
How is the game taking you?
I'm very excited now. I want to dance.
You joined the music this year.
This year, yes.
How do you feel? How is it now? How do you...
I feel so excited. I'm very happy. The way you
say. Are you not scared of the competition?
No, I'm not scared of anything because I'm doing it for my God.
What do you promise? Hey, you doing for God, not for people.
Even people, but mostly for my God.
Yes. What you have in store for the fans? Because that too, there, yeah. You so far have how many songs?
Dropping soon, don't worry. Just be waiting for
it. Wow. Your last word for the fans there?
I love you all. Please follow me.
That's Queen Noreen. Yeah, we are still at a video shoot of Amoding Faith. Yeah, what's going on right now? They are still shooting the video. As you can see, Amoding Faith is still there. Yeah, let's keep enjoying the video. These are the behind the scenes, and I'm Sultan Ali.
Where's your t-shirt? You need to support Teso Vibes.
Download our music.
Download all our music on Teso
Vibes. Subscribe on YouTube.
Your YouTube on Teso Vibes.
What about your handles? Where can people follow you?
Well, thank you so much. My Twitter handle is Prince Jeff. Still Facebook, Prince Jeff. My YouTube, still Prince Jeff. I have 3 beautiful videos there, and thank you so everyone who has subscribed to my YouTube. Thank you, support us on subscription. Just survive. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Amoding Faith Iko Kiteso Aijara na Mamera Inaka.
Where is Faith? Hey, come.
Faith.